I think on flooring, it's imperative that a professional applies that. Colors are very tricky, and it really is a professional's job. On furniture, you use some practice on an offcut, your chances of getting that right is much easier because it's a much smaller area. But on a floor, especially with light coming in, I would encourage people to have a professional apply the colors.